Hi everyone, in this video I want to talk about what is full stack.
Let's watch this amazing video.
Full stack means development of entire application from front end to back end. That means front end means user interface, what we can see, the view of the website, and back end means behind the scene what happens, and which all happens with connection of database. So full stack of technology that makes an whole website very easily. What is full stack developer and who are the full stack developers? First of all, full stack developers are both experts in front end and back end as well as in server side also, and how to host website on all the stuff, they will know everything, and they will handle both client side and server side work also. If you want to become a full stack developer, you should know front end, back end and database also. These are the some technologies which is easily to become a full stack developer. For front end, you should know HTML, CSS and JavaScript. These are the basic technologies. And for back end, you know PHP or Python, anything you should know. And I recommend PHP or Python also, and database. If you know SQL, you can grab easily. You should become a easily full stack developer. I recommend these are the main basic technologies to know to become a full stack developer. But there are so many technologies for front end, HTML, CSS, JavaScript, Angular, React, and so many technologies are there. And coming to back end, Node.js, PHP, Python, and Go, C#, and so many technologies, and database, SQL, PostgreSQL, Oracle, so many. What are the advantages of becoming a full stack developer when compared to other job roles? I can say full stack developer master in all technologies, and they can reduce the cost of the project, and full stack developer can switch both front end and back end based on the requirement, user requirement. They can work on front end, sometimes they work on back end based on their interest also. By this video, you got some clarity about what is full stack and what the full stack developer can do. Then don't sit idle, go and learn something new which can help to your career and boost up your skills. Go and develop a website which is unique idea. Otherwise, if you know this technology, then learn something new and practice it, and finally you should develop one project which is help to others and which is help to your career also.
I hope this video is helpful to you. In future, definitely I'll do more videos and more things, and let's subscribe this channel because if you support me, I'll do more and more videos. And do like and share also, and if you want to ask anything, just do comments. I'll really give reply to you. And